Okay, gamblers, let's do this step by step. Just because, I don't know why. But some guys think that, you know, I'm lying to them, so. But I'm not. Brock Landers had Alabama money line. Here we go. Here's proof. From Brock Landers. Gotta like Alabama. They never lose at home. Not with Saban, anyway. At least that's what I hope for. 1:14 p.m. November 26th. So that was before the game started, guys. Sometimes Brock's right.